Brad Pitt has opened up about his beginning in Hollywood, his personal life, and has also shed some light on how many women he has dated since the great Brangelina split in 2016. The once upon a time in Hollywood star has been in an intense custody battle with the Maleficent star for their 3 adopted and 3 biological children. Pitt has been linked with many women over the last 3 years after his divorce, including actress Alia Shawkat. When confronted about the rumors in an interview, Brad simply said, "I don't go out of my way to avoid it. I just don't seek it out. I don't know how many women they've said I've been dating the last 2 or 3 years, and none of it is true. I just flashed on something, but maybe it doesn't mean anything." The actor went on to talk about his first job and shared, "When I first started my career, I was in USA Today. I was pretty pleased with myself. 2 days after it came out, I go over to a friend of a friend's house. In the kitchen, I look down and there's a litter box for the cat, and there's my piece in USA Today with a cat turd on top of it. That pretty much defines it."